What is a phone tree? A comprehensive guide to phone tree systems. Hello, everyone. Today we are going to take an in-depth look at phone tree systems. What is a phone tree? How do phone trees work? Who uses phone trees? All of these questions and more will be answered in this video. Phone tree systems are split up into two different categories: traditional phone trees and automated phone trees. Today you'll learn what a traditional phone tree is, if they are still in use, and how phone tree templates work. You'll also be learning about voice broadcasting systems, the benefits of phone tree automation, and who exactly uses them. In Section 1, we are going to cover traditional phone trees. Let's get started. You may be asking yourself, what is a traditional phone tree? Traditional phone trees have been around for ages and are used as a form of communication. Typically, a phone tree will be set up to contact several individuals with a single message. One person will be designated as the first person in the tree. Let's call them the tree trunk. They will be assigned two people to call with the message. We will call those two people the branches. From that point on, each of those two people will have two people they need to call, and thus we have the origin of the phone tree. Now that we know what a traditional phone tree is, let's take a look at who uses them. While traditional phone trees are extremely outdated, there are still organizations and individuals that utilize this form of communication. Technology has come a long way since the first introduction of manual phone trees, and it's time that everyone makes the transition from traditional to automated. You will not be sorry. DialMyCalls has compiled a few different phone tree templates for you all to download and use. Phone tree templates are available for organizations to print out and fill in the contact information of everyone involved. Depending on the amount of contacts, traditional phone trees can be rather large and extremely time-consuming to create and then carry out. Click the link in the video description to access free, downloadable phone tree templates for your organization to use. We have discussed traditional phone trees, and now it's time to simplify your life. Automated phone trees are the future. How can you automate your phone tree with voice broadcasting? DialMyCalls offers a top-notch voice broadcasting platform that allows users to easily create an automated phone tree. Simply sign up for an account online, add your phone numbers, record a message, and send that message out to all your contacts instantly. It really is that simple. Rather than having to rely on people assigned to your traditional phone tree, web-based voice broadcasting offers a simple solution to automate the process. The benefits of automated phone trees. Ease of use, reliability, and convenience are the three biggest benefits when automating your phone tree. A traditional phone tree can take hours upon hours to complete, and if one person in the tree forgets to call someone, the entire tree can fall apart. Automated phone trees ensure that everyone receives important messages instantly. The days of manually calling all of your contacts are a thing of the past. Last but not least, we will take a look at who can benefit from using automated phone trees. Automated phone trees are used by thousands of organizations around the United States and Canada. Our voice broadcasting system has helped countless customers transition from old, manual phone trees to an automated service. Hours upon hours have been saved by automating the calling tree process. Below are a few types of organizations that utilize our automated phone tree. Churches, property management groups, schools, sports leagues, staffing agencies, businesses. Thank you for watching our video on phone tree systems. Please feel free to contact us should you have any additional questions. Visit us on the web at www.dialmycalls.com. Call us toll-free, 800-928-2086. Send email inquiries to sales@dialmycalls.com.